Hello students of Standard 1st, welcome to the e-learning classes of DAV Moyle Public School, subject EVS. Our today's topic is, a house is a must. Houses are of different kinds. First one is, bungalows and apartments are generally made up of bricks, stones and cements. They are generally found in cities and towns. Next one is huts. Huts are made of stones, mud and straws. These houses are mostly found in villages. Some people live in a house made of snow. It is called an igloo. Igloo is made or seen on a place where snow falls on large basis. Now it's time to check your knowledge about today's topic. Here are some questions as your assignment. I hope you understand today's topic. We again meet with new video. Till then, stay at home, be safe, be happy.